Grandmother was an honoree, and it kind of sparked the thought for us, like, oh, maybe we should be, you know, part of this.
We want our kids to understand why we're doing this, why it's so important to us, and we want them to follow our lead as well. It's very important to be able to support the UJA in that way, because they help so many other people.